But Attorney General Eric Holder seems to think the bigger problem is me and my colleagues here at Fox News. Here's the Attorney General on Tuesday at the National Press Club.
We spend more time talking about what do you call it, as opposed to what do you do about it, you know? I mean, really, you know, if Fox didn't talk about this, they'd have nothing else to talk about, it would seem to me. You know, radical Islam, Islamic extremism, you know, I'm not sure an awful lot is gained by saying that.